Lifestyle Gamers, Evan Dream here, and welcome back to another Kirby and the Forgotten Land video. Remember last time was us just doing another pacing through the levels inside, original Wasteland, that's for sure. I seems to forgot to have left this area, but instead, the area that comes after this. Oh boy, here we are here at Redgar Forbidden Lands. We did the next level here. Conquering the Inferno Road, it was like a tower climb up thing, said it gave me 3D world vibes, I still think it does. And yeah, now we're gonna continue on. I doubt we're gonna reach the boss, we're probably gonna do this, and maybe after that, another thing. But first things first though, back in Walt D Town. We got some things to recap over. Not that much building wise, I don't think so, but instead just the fact that you guys comment below. The situation with the rare stones and how you want me to handle them, grinding up for them and everything. Y'all have decided that I should do an on-camera run. Y'all just want to see me suffer, which, fair enough. But yeah, okay. But if that's the case, though, if y'all want that really, then this episode is just gonna get that third rare stone. I think, yeah, that's one. The hammer is one. Isn't there a second one we also need to upgrade it? Right? I thought there was. I thought we found a third one, but I guess not. Or we already did it. But yeah, we're gonna start off with just a rare stone. Y'all wanna see me suffering then? Alright, let's start off with suffering. How about that? If y'all wanna see it so much, let's do it. Let's suffer. Alright. So, yeah. Back in here. Alright, so we did some of these already. These are locked though, because we don't have the upgraded version of them. But we need rare stones in order to do them. So I guess for now we're gonna go original wasteland. Do this one, which is 2 stars. Difficulty, freezing fight, frosty ice trial. Shouldn't be too bad, just ice, you know? We'll see how bad this can be. But yeah, you guys want to see me suffer? Then let's do it, man. Y'all want to see it. Let's go. Alright, go and spray. Uh-huh. Alright, so yeah, just fighting them in waves and everything, I guess. This isn't that bad. This is going to be my famous last words, though, I bet. Yeah, it's like a treadmill, I see. But this is overpowered, this ability. I don't think they realize how strong it is and good. Alright, there we go. Shadow skate all the way through this level. Uh-huh. Alright, get you and then destroy you. Get you and then destroy you. And get you and destroy you. Alright. Yep, next wave coming in, but I got... Uh-oh. Get these discount boos out the way, man. These are actually even different than the other ones. I can't destroy those things. Oh, right, I could send them at him as well. Bro, there's no challenge if that's the case. Kind of hard to see sometimes my character because of all the stuff in the background. Still, oh, I see. Okay, I gotta time it right. Oh, man. I got one. And then the other. There we go. And just head forward, right? There we go. I think this is the final part. Let's do it. Uh-huh. Yeah. You wanna go, bro? Alright, hold on, here we go. This will make it a lot easier now. There we go. Ouch! I forgot, isn't there a way to... Yeah! Oh, I can make a whole ice shield and everything. Let me just block. There we go. Take less damage now. Look at that. I can block the whole jump stomp like that. And then just continue freezing them like this. Alright, what happens if I just throw one of these at him, though? That was too slow. Nope. Oh, okay. He fell back on me, though. Alright, I need a... Oh, boy. Alright. This shouldn't hit me, man. Just evade it. Oh! I gotta be careful of this. Frosty Ice, man. I need this ability for the lava area. I'm not sure why I'm even trying to grind to upgrade a different ability when we're not even gonna be using it for this episode. I might have gone the wrong direction. Alright. There we go. Look at him just circling around. Alright. Uh-oh. Don't even think about it, bro. Don't even think about it. Nope! Oh, what? I guess it just didn't move out the way. I can move still, right? Doing this, right? Some way to move it. I guess that's only with a sword able to, like, dodge. Oh, no. Isn't it, like... No, I can't move. How is that gonna help? Okay. Just swing around. There we go. Go behind him. Strike from then. Uh-huh. Send them at him. There we go. I think those do even more damage. Sending these snowballs at him. Snowmen. Oh, me blocking! Was able to finish him off. Oh, that's nice. Oh, I forgot there's a time limit, but we got it. In time. Nice. Alright. Yeah, this is the only time, so of course it's our best time, and also probably worst time. I forgot there's a target time as well. You can, like, speedrun it, I see. Properly. But, okay, we got ourselves three. So let's go ahead and apply this upgrade first. And then at the end, actually, this can be a different way to outro. You guys stay tuned. Right, I have a different way I want to do this. Just to test something that you guys voted in the polls and asking a question. All right, I just want to test. I'm not sure if I'm going to... Actually, I may not be able to this episode. I forgot to download it. But we'll see. We'll see. We'll see. Maybe there is time. Let's upgrade the hammer, though. Let's see how it looks, first of all. Maybe I'll consider it switching the hammer if it looks as cool as it should be for level 3. Let's see if this guy can cook or not. Alright. Yep. Just because you win a bunch doesn't mean always produce results. What you do? Oh, okay. Wild hammer. That is edgy, bro. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That is wild indeed, bro. Okay. Wait, wait, wait. This evolution will allow you into the portal for... Oh, right. The treasure. Yeah, of course. There's one thing. But okay, we're going to try this out, actually. Oh, this is like the monster dude. Oh, my gosh. This reminds me of the big sword we had, like, in that one episode. Oh, yeah. We are powerful. You know what? Let's try this out, man. I feel like we're savage enough to deal in the Red Guard lands. But they're not going to be ready for me once I get in here. But yeah, you guys, I think y'all are down with me doing all the grinding of all these off camera. I haven't started. I will, though. I promise we'll have enough by the end of next episode. I need to go back in. How many did I miss this one? Two, save him. Well, I never got any of them. But also editing, I forgot. I missed an obvious thing. Openings for some of these. That's embarrassing. I gotta go back and get them. I will. Off camera. Burning Churning Power Plant is the next place. It looks pretty intimidating, I won't lie. It kind of gives me Lost World vibes with the Red Mountain or whatever it's called, if anyone knows that. Sonic fans. But we're here, and they're trying to get a piece of me, but they have no idea. It's just one hit, bro. I'm unstoppable, man. The way this is opening, man, this has me feeling we're going to go into something big, though. This interest here, bro. What's happening? It's silent and everything. Oh, no. Oh, boy. Yeah, this is like very Lost World vibes. Oh, I never thought I'd say that, but look at this. Crushing plank towers and everything. Why'd I do this? Why'd I do this? Why'd I do this? Oh! What was the... Oh, I thought that was going to be a way to save me, but nope. Okay, gotta be careful, man. These crusher things in this all Nintendo and sometimes even Sega properties. Let's wait for it. And I gotta go again. Unfortunately, unlike Sonic... Kirby is not fast enough to evade it in one row, in one go. It would be interesting to put fire in a fireplace, but it wouldn't help, you know? Protect me even better. Alright. Oh, boy. I gotta now, like, predict the spots I'll be fine. Okay. I see how it is, man. This is how I'm playing it like this. Is this gonna be some secret? No, okay. Because I almost want to keep out for Waddle Dees in these areas. Nope. I'm the better hammer user now. Alright, hold on. What's... Oh. Hold on. So, what does that switch do? Oh, there's a dude waiting right at the end, but... This cup of coffee. Oh, I think that opens it up again. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, never mind. Oh, barely made it, man. I didn't look at what the thingy said or what to do. Was it just like... Pick up 3 cups of coffees? Alright. Yeah, man, this is getting all types of vibes I'm feeling. I'll probably make a whole post about all the vibes I'm getting from this level, man. You guys feel free to comment below as well if you get any vibes. There's a second one. I wouldn't be surprised if I missed the third one somewhere. Or did I? No, it still hasn't updated. I don't think I... Okay. On top of here. Uh-huh. Is there a secret up there or something? I see a wall of these, so maybe there's a way to go in the back. Is there something there I can do? Or maybe not. Doesn't look like it. There we go. Okay. Oh, ouch. I thought I hit it enough. Turns out I was wrong. Oh, that's all of them. Wait, oh, will I unlock the thingy? The gate? Oh, nice. I thought it was an entrance to do it, but nope. We can just unlock this. Let's go. That's the second one already. All right. Plump him down. Alright, I don't see a third one. I somehow missed it again. I don't know how. I'm probably gonna find it Oh, crap. Uh-oh, you know what? Do I risk it? Oh, thank you for the treadmills being quick enough. Oh, I see. This one part is safe to run on. The other parts are super fast. Okay. There is no way for Kirby to make it in that time. And apparently there's a light bulb, type of, I forgot what it's called. There's no way I can do that. Wait. Can I hit this or something? Is there a switch I can hit? There's no way I can make that. How? No way. There's no ability that allow me to do that. There has to be something in here. And maybe I can head back with it or something, you know? Oh, never mind. Doesn't like. Oh, I got a spike wall chase now. What is going on in this level, man? Picking a lot of stuff up from different stuff. Just see him quickly confine everything before the door closes. There it is! Grab it, and then jump down. Nice. Got it. Oh, okay. I can't hit that. I can't destroy those cages, I bet. Alright, here we go. Cursed Kirby's short jump. Alright, we gotta run. Okay. Oh, hold on. Mouthful. And go down. What is this for? Oh, nice. There we go. Destroy this stuff. We're cutting it close, dude. I hate this. Because I'm not Sonic or anything. This is usually what I found in, like, a Sonic level. Alright, can I destroy it? Yes, I can. Alright, hold on. Will it go back? Hopefully it does. Oh, no, there's a back. There we go. That's the third one? No, fourth, man. I'm missing so many. Oh, okay, it just opens. I was gonna say, I'm not sure if I can get through that, but there we go. Don't be any other walls now. We're a little safe here, I think. Oh boy. This music is intense. I'm getting ready to fight some, you know? What is this? Oh my gosh, no way, bro. We got a hole in the wall type reference now. Oh, I like in this level just from it referencing this, bro. Alright, hold on, so. Uh-oh. Oh, what? Uh-oh. What? Oh, no, I messed up! And I just died. Alright, oh, I see. Yeah, I was trying to do mouthful, it didn't pop up. But yeah, we got a whole hole-in-the-wall mission here. Who designed this, you know? Is the villain just, like, hole-in-the-wall a lot? Alright, hold on. How do I... Oh, I had to do this, and then mouthful, right? Bruh, I was holding Y! The pop-up isn't fast enough. It wasn't showing up at all. I was holding Y. Kirby was just hitting the hammer. Alright, so first off, I gotta drop this. Then, alright. There we go. Now it's working. Alright. There we go. Imagine there was a circle after that. Alright, that it? Really? That was pretty fun, I won't lie. That was, yeah, pretty cool. Alright, hold on. Actually, though, I see this. What you got? Give me a wall. There we go. Nice way to finish the level off. Nice. Let's go. And take my reward. There we go. And there's some nice Waldies. That's a collection. Alright. But yeah, we just went inside this power plant. Well, I thought it was going to be a lot longer with how crazy it was being, but no. It was quite a fun time in here, not going to lie. Cleared in wild mode. Yeah, give me that bonus, bro. Give me it. Hey, that's actually a pretty cool figure. I still don't remember what take I had with having to make this look cooler. Be cooler. I think it was like... I don't even know. I guess like a like being able to display it somewhere, all this, and just adding more value to it. Being a use, like you could display it somewhere, not just look at it, because there's a way to look at it, which is Kirby staring at you. But it'd be cool if you could like display it in Kirby's house or something. Ooh, that looks like a boss area. Gathering of the Beast Council. We got time, man. I don't think this will take too long, considering this level didn't take that long. What else? That. There's nothing else really else for us to do. I guess I could fish more or something. But nah, I'm feeling like just doing more progress. And I think you guys are ready for that too. 61 is crazy. I don't even feel like in this area I can get 61 Waldies, bro. That's crazy. Alright, we're gonna do this though. Gathering of the Beast Council. This is gonna be a boss, bro. I'm not sure I'm ready. Oh boy, I have my hammer ready though. Just in case. Yeah. Intense music, bro. This is gonna be an encounter, another boss battle. What have I got myself into, man? It's another boss. I have the hammer. Is there a. Oh, wait, what? Who is. That's the monkey dude who fought the first boss. Yeah, we'll show off our new hammer. If it's just him, then I got this, man. Let's go. It's just him, the Gormando. Let's go again. You want round two, huh? Yeah. Unless, I don't know. I really hope this isn't some sort of boss rush or anything, because it'd be really random and weird. Oh, he's still got Spinjitzu on him, though. Can I block? Yeah, I can block with this. And dodge. Nice. Alright, yeah, you didn't really goo anything with that. Go anywhere with that. Right at the knees! Oh, bruh, you got nothing on that, bruh. You got nothing. You look at this. Another on the other knee. Oh, I didn't get the chance. You're so lucky, bro. You stomped faster than me. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Ah. Uh-oh. I gotta get out of here. Oh! I dodged it, man. I dodged it. Alright. I need him to... Don't throw that. No. There we go. Don't throw. Stop. Bad Gorimondo. No. Oh, man. See, this Kirby was really good, man. He'd be able to control all the elements like an elemental master in Ninjago. I forgot he did this. Nope. Ain't doing that. All right, hold on. All right, let's go. Round two, dude. I need to get closer. All right, can't do a finishing blow at him because he just won't let it. Oh, I didn't even have to charge up. Got him. All right. There's no way. It's just him. Who else is out here? It's not just him. Yep, it's like a whole boss rush thing, isn't it? Let's go. Oh, boy. It's good to see... Ooh, oh! Okay, yeah, this is a little... Oh, boy. Oh, we got time limit as well. Okay, I can do it. We have all this training. We're ready for it, man. They ain't standing a chance. I could have probably skipped something, I bet. It's alright. We can make it in time. I see you trying to destroy pass. Nope. Made it in time. Get my prize. Nice. That's the first one. Alright, how many bosses, bro? I feel like it's gonna be a... Oh, boy. Yeah, like a whole boss rush thing. I was right, man. Into a dark area, alley type way. Oh, no. You know, if it's different bosses rushes every time, maybe I should change my weapon every time. Is the sword still there? Ah, oh, it's not. If it was, I would've... Oh, but the fire is! Who is he? Can I just get a little peek? Who's up there? Who is it? You! I'm trying to remember. Did I need range? Range was pretty good on him. The ranger was pretty... Oh, I don't have it on me. Alright, whatever. We'll just go with the hammer. Let's show him off. Look, we did him pretty easily. Alright. I'm surprised... What happened to the other thing? Alright, yeah, everyone here just wants to show up their Spinjitzu skills. I should have done with the Twister and show them who's really king at Spinjitzu. Ninja, but not Kirby, but still, Kirby's at least better than them. Okay. I forgot, okay, he's that's a lot more tough than I remember. Nope. Alright, then we do this. There we go. All right, just swing, man. I do a lot more damage. We'll always get a chance. Nope. Dodging again. Dodge! I like how you even go slow-mo, man. All right. Oh, all right. Oh, what? He has me in here. Uh-oh. No. None of that. None of that, bro. All right. You don't see me, bro. There we go. One more hit. There we go. Got him. We can get through this. Guys. Interesting, yeah. Boss rush to finish. We are approaching it, man. Silly dude in 1 minute and 30 seconds. All thanks to this thing right here. This hammer. Oh, okay. We're now just became a, Oh, boy. I got time to jump strike, don't I? Also, it'd be over. Okay, I managed to make it there, but... Jump! And jump! Okay. Oh my gosh, bro. I can't believe we just became a pipe. Okay, we still are doing okay, despite the fact that I... Oh, nice. The Wild Eagle is hidden here. Like, went flat like a cartoon character for a second there. It's okay. Alright, that was the third one. Even though that was the only second boss we fought. Interesting. Okay. You wanna do this, bro? Look at that. Go get yeeted, bro. Alright, hold on. I sound like a casino area. I think this is a feline cat now. Do we have the sword, bro? I'd be willing to... Oh, no, but we do have this. Let's go, buddy. She ain't gonna know what's gonna hit her. You ain't ready for this. You were quite fast and everything, but I'm fast with this, buddy. Actually, okay. Oh! Oh, wait, hold on. No. Let's go. Let's go at this. Let's go. You don't know what this is all about. You don't know. Oh my gosh, bro. You in trouble. I forgot about that. I got, like, jump right after that attack. You dodged a little bit of it. Alright. Gotta, like... There we go. Do whatever that was again. Oh boy. Ooh! Okay. Aw, man! Alright, run. I did not know I could just mouthful those swords, though, and become the sword ability. That is cool. Forgot to jump there, because I was too amazed at me discovering that. Alright. She's a skilled fighter, I won't lie. I don't know why I just get, like, Blaze the Cat vibes from her or something. Oh, I don't know how to do that. Alright, just one slash is enough. Oh, come on. There we go. I love that, like, spinning flip hit on her. We got him. This is, like, almost, again, Lost World, where you just somehow... They've shown up even after exploding for the first time. What is this? Oh, right, the roller coaster. It actually makes a return. Was not expecting to do it in this area, though. Oh, my gosh. Here we go. Is there anything else I could do? Right, tilt or something, right? Yeah. Don't want to get hurt, though. Oh, yeah. Get the coins at your own risk. I bet there's a reward if I probably don't get hurt or anything. All right. I see you. Oh, what? I was dodging and still got hurt. But anyways... I see you. I got that fast. Oh boy. Oh, I missed it. And you, I don't know what that did. And that one. Oh boy, it's getting really fiery hot in here, man. Okay, and we made it. That was quite a fun roller coaster ride. Pretty thrilling, you know. I'd probably go on it in real life. Really, this is it, huh? I did enough to unlock it. Let's go. Interesting, though, how only some of them we unlocked, though. And again, like, I'd like to see more story cutscene behind this. Honestly, I was expecting it to be something big, but it just went through a boss rush with some of the bosses, not all of them. I wonder if the second to last area now is going to be the other ones. But yeah, look at this. This looks so cool with that mask. But yeah, we actually got 3 and the silly little one. Nice. Deep into the secret passage. What? There was a secret passage? You. The one who spawned my love. I got respect for that enemy, honestly. If it weren't for him, I wouldn't be having this goated weapon I have on right now. It's okay, nothing really. Interesting, bro. Really saving it for that? The Beast Pack's final stand. Oh, boy. We are really that close, huh? Oh, my gosh, man. I'm sorry. I'm gonna say it. This is like Kirby, and I guess I should have not, but I don't know, like, from the beginning, it seemed pretty intense, but this is honestly getting a little underwhelming, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know, I was expecting to be, like, more cutscenes in between or something, or get a little serious vibe, at least with that fight scene, but I just kind of just been like, oh, they show up, fight them, and we went, oh, what is this? Secrets I found, this is a secret passageway right here, I'll tell you that. I don't know, maybe I'll have to wait and see towards we get to the boss. Maybe let's let them cook, finish cooking. Imagine this isn't the final area or something like that. Like they're just gonna do like a Mario 3D World where you go at Bowser's castle, but after beating it, you get a whole another pipe upwards. Oh, okay, is this like a carnival game? The games booth, tilt and roll Kirby. Let's see what this is. We can do a real game real quick. Where is it? Not over there. Where is... Oh, it's all the way up there next to the scam shop. So, okay. Not already a good placement for it. But let's just go and see. Alright, man. Yeah, the hammer, while looking really cool, it operates a lot like the sword we had before this one. So, not that interesting. The sword's just better, honestly. That Cleoline, I won't lie. She's pretty skilled. Alright, almost pretty unmatching me. But I'm a little rusty, though, so I won't give it all to her. Tilt and roll. Come and try it out sometime. Yeah, that's what I'm here for. What do you mean, come and try it out? What do I do here? Oh, tilt and roll. Wait, am I actually going to be using touch controls? I remember these type of... Yeah, oh my gosh, I am on the controller. Oh my gosh. Roll around and reach the goal. All right, hold on. This looks a little tough because you win reward. Let's see what we can do. All right, hold on. Where is Kirby? Oh, I have to pay one. All right, that's fine. I got 3,000. Okay, actually, I could do this. This is cute. This is cute, actually. All right, I hope, honestly, there's... I don't know, more cutscene interaction or stuff. The story-wise has been a little, like, just quiet end, you know? I don't know. I wish there was a little bit more cutscene or something interaction. And it's Kirby. I shouldn't expect it to go too hard, but I just wish it kind of did, you know? All right, just straight down. Just straight down, Kirby. Come on, come on. Don't you do this. Don't you do this. Don't be a scam. There we go. Okay. I got really good control over the controller. Actually, it wasn't that hard. I thought it was going to be really, really hard to get down there. But, is this the next one? Or let me see what the next one is. All right, reset tilt. All right, reset tilt. There we go. Let's do one more. It wasn't that hard. I thought I'd say be difficulty. I mean, like, difficulty would change or something. But it's the same. And it's plus harder. I mean, way easier. I just realized to go just all the way to the far side. Wait, no, they cut off some walls or some, I think, right? Is that what's happening? But it's still really easy, like, really responsive, so... Hey, look at this. I can just go to the side of the wall here, and then... Oh! Oh! Okay, I shouldn't have been bragging too much. I should not have been bragging. It's simple. Yeah, I cleared it. So what I get is reward, though. Oh, and now I unlock the second star. Yeah, yeah, nice. I cool. I can see the actual like thing in there. I don't get a reward. I have to do all three. I see. Okay, I see. I see. We'll come back to that next episode. All right, for now we're ended here. Lots of pretty big stuff happening in the game, like mainline stuff, but like not that much interaction between story-wise or anything. Just going through it all, you know. Interesting. Kind of weird. I was gonna say maybe because I didn't get any collectibles, but I realized this isn't like Metro or anything where you unlock secrets, or like Splatoon, or you unlock story content or anything. It's just collectibles you unlock. But what's this? Hold on, I'm seeing all these secrets now. Red ring, nice. Oh, I can go through from the top. That's clean. And, yeah. So, yeah, for right now, we're gonna end here. I think, I don't know, we're getting, I hope, I don't know. We'll see what happens towards the end. I'm letting them cook, bro. This has been weird. I don't know, just, like, it being another area all of a sudden, you know? You, like, I feel like even 3D World had a little bit more, like, intense cutscene before we got to there, you know? So I hope there's more. Oh, you! I'm connected online, so... You should be able to hear. Hiding inside the Gatherer Beast. Oh! Oh! Wait, a new tornado! Hold on, I gotta find that off-camera. Understand this correctly, this nearest selection with a roller coaster. Alright, we gotta find that. We can get an even stronger Spinjitzu, guys. That is wild. Tomato. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the strongest thing. 13 million is kind of wild, though. 600 some million. That's wild, but I'm good for now. Alright, you keep reading that book, nerd. I mean, yeah, thanks for the collectible. If that's a collectible of him, bro. We're in it right here, guys. So, yeah, you guys comment below your thought. And I don't want spoilers, obviously. Don't let me spoil this. But, man, I'm just saying. Right now, I hope there's something else between these last two there. Like an interaction or something. I feel like we're just gonna cut right to the boss dude and fight him or anything. And I don't know, I just feel like after all this building up and lots of grinding and everything, I'd be a little underwhelming to do that. Hopefully a little bit more, I don't know, like, I don't even know, I thought there'd just be some more interaction or something. Discovers cutscene before we fight those bosses, just them showing up all of a sudden was kind of weird. But hopefully the next level closes on that. Maybe comment below your favorite minigame area so far. Fishing, carnival game, the, you know, that cooking stuff, or not those gacha mini games, no way. But yeah, just let me know what y'all's favorite is or something like that. This is just another grinding episode, made some cool progress, just refought the bosses all over again with just, okay, nothing after that, I guess. Kirby really didn't have any thoughts on that, huh? But yeah, that's for now. I'm gonna end it here. Comment below, favorite minigames, and I guess tips maybe while I go grind for while he's off camera. Maybe if you want to see me grind, like, I know you want to see me grind, well, I'll just say Waldies in general, but maybe, like, ones of levels I just completed, you want to see me go off camera. I mean, on camera, do that. Let's specify, you know? Of course, other areas, I'll go and get those Waldies from. Y'all don't want to see that. It's been old. You don't want to see me go back there. But what about just this level I just did, you know? I'm trying to spare all the time I'm going to need to spend off camera, you know? I don't want to spend so many hours. And also just because there might be some secrets I might find. Like that tornado ability in one of the past levels. You want to see me grind for that off camera, don't you? You don't want to unlock in this tornado and everything. Well, I do need more rare stones before I can actually build the tornado, so... Yeah, and you guys don't want me to grind them off camera. So I guess we're going to suffer again in the next episode of grinding those, huh? But I'll see if I can unlock the tornado, have it ready, and just need to get the rare stones for next episode. Let's see, maybe that's a deal. But yeah, I guess for now I'm going to end it here, so yeah... comment below again. This is just a one-off thing. We'll go back to the ice, but maybe if there's enough likes or something, I prefer a different ability from use in the next three areas, then let me know. But for now, we might go back to the ice just because everything's burning hot, and that's the only one that really feels like it'd be useful against all of them. But anyways, I guess for now, that's going to be today. Make sure you guys join Discord, follow me on Twitter, that thumbs up, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye!